All right. I tried to do a live video earlier, but I'm in a truck stop in the middle of nowhere, and apparently I don't have good enough internet to do that. So I'm just going to do this one song here because Wanda Candle asked for it the other day, and I promised I would do a live video of this song. So I'm just going to record it and then upload the YouTube video or something. So. Came crawling home last night, like many nights before. Finally made it to my feet as she opened up the door. She said, "You're not gonna do this anymore. I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home so you feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, we'll put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "Bring those Friday paychecks, and I'll cash them all right here. And I'll keep on tap for all your friends, a favorite kind of beer. And for you, I'll always keep in stock those soft aluminum cans. And when you're feeling macho, you can crush them like a man." She said, "We'll rip out all the carpet and put sawdust on the floor. Serve hard-boiled eggs and pretzels, and I won't cook no more. There'll be Monday night football on TV above the bar, and a payphone in the hallway when your friends can't find a car." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home so you'll feel more at ease here and you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, we'll put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "You'll get friendly service and for added atmosphere. Well, I'll slip on something sexy, I'll cut it clear to here, and then you can slap my bottom every time you tell a joke. Just as long as you keep tipping, well, I'll laugh until you're broke. Well, instead of a family quarrel, we can have a barroom brawl. When the hamburger says it's closing time, you won't have far to crawl. And when you run out of money, you'll have me to thank. You can sleep it off the next morning while I'm putting it in the bank." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home so you feel more at ease here. You won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, we'll put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home so you feel more at ease here. You won't need to roam. Then when you and your friends get off from work and you have a powerful thirst, well, there won't be any reason why you can't stop off here first." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home so you feel more at ease here. You won't need to roam. We'll take out the